Hello, hello. All right, so today I'm gonna go with a little bit of a lighter fare. This is a 20 by 20 inch canvas, and I've taped off my backs, and I'm going to use colors in more of the red, pink, violet-like colors. So I am using Orchid Flash. This one is Raspberry Flash. And I think I'm using Purple Flash. I think I threw out the original container, but this is purple, I believe it's Purple Flash, but I also added a little bit of dioxazine purple to it to darken it up just a little bit. I have Arteza's red, Bordeaux red that is, and 24K gold mixed my usual way. One to one, one to one, one to one, and one to one. So the only color that I did not mix one to one is the Bordeaux red, and this is 5 parts to 1 part paint. Anywho, all right. So this is just an experiment. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I'm gonna get a cup and we're gonna start layering. And of course, that's my coffee maker shutting off. So 2 parts Floetrol to 1 part white paint, and a couple of scoops of satin enamel in each one, and it's very thick. Well, not very thick, but fairly thick. It runs off, but there's a mound on a mound. So there you go. And we are just gonna start with layering. I do the gold to protect the red from going straight up pink right away. They're running around the house playing. I'm doing fairly thick layers of the white. We'll do red next. What are you doing, Mo? So I usually do not play much with a whole lot with pinks and everything. So this is definitely going to be a different color outcome for me. Those right there to rinse and reuse. And I think what I'm going to do is a ring pour. Maybe. Stick out of here. Alright, so let's see what we can do here. We'll be right back. I'm going to spread out some white around the paint. Alright, so I spread the white around, and as you can see, this moved out a bit, which is okay. So what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to go in a circular motion, obviously. You really don't want to screw up the center. It's getting too heavy to hold. So I think that's where I'm going to stop it. Oh yes, I love this piece. So I'm going to take these off now. Very carefully. And get the corner over here, and then I'm going to bring you guys in. Okay, one more torch. All right, let's bring you guys in.